What's up, internet? I am Manish from RebellionRider.com. Welcome to the introduction of PostgreSQL. Databases are primarily used for large volume of data storage, retrieval, and frequent data update. Among various relational databases that are available in the market, PostgreSQL is one of the most advanced open source database server.
The journey of developing PostgreSQL was started way back in 1977 to 1985 when its ancestor Ngres was developed by University of California. After that, during 1986 to 1994, a team led by Michael Stonebreaker developed an object-oriented database server which was called Postgres. Later, during 1994 to 1995, two graduate students of Berkeley, Jolly Chen and Andrew Yu, added SQ compatibilities to Postgres and named this project Postgres 95. Later, in 1996, the name of this project was changed from Postgres 95 to Postgres SQL, and that's how the Postgres SQL came to existence.
The key features of Postgres SQL are: it is a relational database management system. It is free and open source. It supports almost all available operating systems. The technical features include: PostgreSQL is ACID compliant. It supports multi-version concurrency control. PostgreSQL is the first database that supports MVCC. It supports user-defined data types. It also supports audio, video, image, and graphical data storage. This relational database is vastly supported by all the programming languages and many more. That's the quick tutorial on what is PostgreSQL. Please subscribe as I'm uploading high-quality, information-rich PostgreSQL tutorial on my channel. Thank you for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.